Hundreds gathered at Miracle Center Cathedral to attend Christmas prayers. There were a number of activities to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. The service was dominated by hymns of praise. During service, Pastor Kayanja of Miracle Center Cathedral condemned the massive killings that have claimed a number of lives in the war-torn countries. He condemned the Russia-Ukraine war and the Israel-Hamas war. More than 20,674 people have been killed and 54,536 wounded in the Israel attacks since October 7th. The revised death toll from Hamas's attack on Israel stands at 1,139. About 250 Palestinians killed, mostly women and children, and over 500 injured in the past 24 hours, according to the Gaza Health Ministry.
We are not angry when we cannot save man. In a country like Uganda, nobody should starve because we have everything. We literally have everything. We have peace, we have security, we have tranquility, we have people who are land. Uganda is no longer the country which was 40 years ago.
Pastor Kayanja has asked the faithful to pray for the war-torn countries and also urged those in peaceful countries to pray that such conflicts don't befall them.
We need to get to work, get away from jobs and get to work. Number two, we need to take advantage on the story of Jesus. These people didn't understand that whenever other countries come, you need bilateral relationships. Bethlehem failed to create a bilateral relationship.
Pastor Kayanja condemned laziness in many societies and tasked Christians to utilize available resources to improve their livelihoods.
We've just spent $1 trillion. Ugandans have just spent $1 trillion, even more, on Christmas. But if we say we're going to eat minimal, we are eating what we have produced, let's save that money in international development, into infrastructure, into everything. The people, the villages, the communities will be much more.
Report compiled by Kenneth Nyombi for the news.